Hello everyone guys, I'm MetiC and today I'm gonna open some good decks. I'm gonna open Platinum M468 decks. I have 30 of them and I hope to find a Vendetta silencer because I still don't have it. And okay, nothing legendary. A bad beginning. Now, still nothing legendary. Oh, Tiger skin. Oh, come on, give me something legendary. Yeah, late. I already have everything, weapon, but I just want a better silencer. Bigger engagement, come on. Oh, one red card, finally. Mega skin, already have it. No legendary. Okay, Tiger skin, we'll probably merge it. Good here too. Those decks were good if I didn't have attachment for M468, but I have a lot. So third time target skin. So I just need a silencer here, please. Raptor skin. I think I have it. Maybe you can give me a dragon skin, because it's new and I miss it. Yeah. Razers, Mazors, I just need one silencer. Or something legendary maybe. What should I do with this uncommon Ishane? Oh, no, come on. Not sure if I should buy it. Okay, let's try. No, Royal Mud. Damn. Have it. Rip Gold. Legendary? Gimme. No, Nightmare Kitchen. 11 more decks. Italy Kishin, nice! At least my country. Okay, still no track of the Data Silencer and 10 decks left. Lot of scopes and lasers, but no Vendetta, come on. Few decks left, come on. Come on, 4 silencers, but not the one that I need. Six more decks. Give me a legendary, please. 4 times Tiger skin. Think? Oh, come on. 2 more decks and no. No legendary, come on. Oh. I will not get the legendary anymore. Sure. No Vendetta for me. Last deck. Oh. Wild red and silver. Not even a dragon skin. I guess these decks are not worth it if you already have good attachments in your M468. But if you don't have anything, then these decks are very good because you get full weapon with silencer, reflex, stickers and so on. Well, thank you guys for watching this video and see you in the next one.